Hello guys, how you doing? We're in Suvarnabhumi International Departures and I'm on my way to England and I thought we'll take a little walk around. What I'm actually going to do is take a little 5 minute walk to the Thai lounge. I'm not allowed in because I'm not a VIP, but maybe we can see Anne working behind the bar if she's in there. Yeah, it's pretty swanky around here. Not as swanky of course as Icon Siam was yesterday. But yeah, pretty nice. Perfumes and cosmetics. I'm quite sure I am allowed to film in here, just not through the actual check-ins. Yes, I'm flying with Eastern China, I think it was, Airlines, and it took an hour to get my bags checked in. Yeah, it's quite slow. But we're here out, and I've got like an hour and 20 minutes. So if you look out the window. D. So oh, I'm going back of myself. Great. Suvarnabhumi International Airport Departures. We've seen it here first. Doesn't get more exciting than this, folks, does it? Okay. Okay, there's Anne. Give us a wave. Alright, see you. Okay, darling. Yeah, you take care of yourself. And thank you for a lovely month or so. And I'll see you again very soon. All right. at gate 4. Alright, bye darling, bye bye. And there was Anne at work, the Thai lounge, if any of you are swanky enough to afford that. Daddy, that's not me. Okay, let's make our way to gate 4. I want G4. You probably assumed I want D4 because I'm on the D level. One last look at Rama 9. And it's his birthday today or yesterday. I don't know how it is after he's passed, but when he was alive, his birthday would last 2 weeks, which is nice. I don't think I've ever seen so many Dior shops in a 2 day, 3 day period. That must be like the fourth. My Consignor, I'm sure, had 3. Interesting music, isn't it? It's like keep buying, you are tired but happy when you purchase Oreos. And Dorian sweets. what memories of Thailand do they have? Do you have to buy a present? Quite interesting. Come on with the walk. Oh, Burger King. Anne and I, for our last meal, we went to Sizzlers, literally about an hour and a half ago. And must admit, they do a pretty fine burger. Thailand, you get pretty good burgers. In Bali, you get pretty appalling burgers. I'm not sure what it is. They look like burgers, but I think a lot of their chefs are vegetarian, and so they look at a picture of a burger, look at the recipe, like meat, breadcrumbs, and they think, oh, that must be 90% breadcrumbs. It looks like a burger, and you bite into it, and and it's just so light and fluffy. And then you've finished it, and you just feel like you've not eaten. You've done the actions of eating, but you're still hungry. And you've definitely not got that satisfying kind of sensation you get when you've eaten a burger. Then it's gotta go fast. This place. Weird. I really should be buying some stuff to give as presents. Quite a confusing airport this. So this is G. So where's G for? I can see G4 in ye distance. Take the escalator.
I did it correctly.
very tanky. Needs a bit being able to plug, charge your gear up. So guys, at the end of this runway is G4, where I shall be waiting for my plane back to Shanghai. I'm going to do a little video of Shanghai International Airport as well. And then on to Gatwick. How long I'll be in England for, I do not know. A bit sad to be leaving Asia. And I do plan to get my arse out here ASAP again, but blame Google algorithm updates that have kind of crushed a lot of my blogs, of which were my income. And so I need to go back and sort out my finances and see family and check they're all okay and see where my priorities lie. And then hopefully I'll come back out. So this is us here. I'll still be publishing some walks of the UK, which I hope you'll enjoy. I'll do a lot of London and some of Brighton as well. Keep watching, and until the next video, take care of yourselves. Bye guys.